take it. Yeah.
It is very, very unfortunate, but at the same time we want to give thanks to the Lord for no life have been lost. So we thank God that the students, and the workers, the administration, and the teachers have not been hurt. We want to thank God for the quick response of the firefighters. We thank them and we appreciate their service.